Hi, I'm John Pizzarelli, and I'm here at the Jacob Burns Film Center Media Arts Lab. We're recording a new album of mine for the Telarc label.
It's good to me, you know, she's happy as can be, you know, she says so.
Well, basically, the whole idea of the project was to take pop songs that I grew up with, and from like the 60s, 70s, 80s, and pair them with a sound that goes with jazz, sort of the 50s. And today is a good indication of that, because say we're going to do the Beatles song "I Feel Fine," but we're setting it to an old Lee Morgan record called "Sidewinder." The records that we all had there were all sorts of records, but the records that I really listened to a lot were the records my sisters and my sister's boyfriends brought home. All these wild new pop singer-songwriters kind of thing, really interesting people that we'd never heard before. And so this record sort of represents what our house was like between 1976 and 1983.
Diamond Girl, like a precious stone. With the idea of Miles Davis's "So What." There's a lot of crazy jazz ideas flying around these pop songs, so.
We sort of combining all sorts of weird little influences while we're here.
We set "Walk Between the Raindrops" to an idea of Thad Jones and Mel Lewis's "Tiptoe." Don wrote this great little arrangement that sort of homages "Tiptoe." Hope as you see everything that happens, you'll see what we were up to, and hopefully you'll like it.
A shadow across the blue Miami sky, as we hit the causeway by the big hotels, and as the showers swept that Florida shore, you opened your umbrella, and we walked between the raindrops back to your door. Walked between the raindrops back to your door.